Good afternoon. I would like to thank to Axio team and ESS Business Angel Network for inviting me to this forum today. In Group Intercom, we invest in internet businesses and we support their development. It's a pleasure for me to share some of our experiences over the last 10 years. First of all, I would like to talk about the entrepreneurial evolution in our sector. The myth is that good ideas and brilliant people are sufficient conditions to succeed. But the reality is that the sector is extremely competitive and with highly skilled people behind it. 10 years ago, it was not necessary for an entrepreneur to have experience on the internet, neither in the business sector nor in having management abilities. Good ideas and brilliant people were enough. However, now things are changing. There is much more competition and higher level of sophistication in our sector. This makes know-how very important. In addition, the speed at which internet technology moves is now tenfold. We need to be prepared for the new scenario and raise the bar on talent. Accordingly, our company has adopted some new measures like offering ongoing training and support in new technologies and business models to our portfolio, and being also more demanding with new entrepreneurial abilities. The second aspect I would like to talk about is innovation and opportunities. The myth is we use internet to search for information. The reality is internet behaviors change rapidly and we need to adapt our business proposals at the same time. According to Nielsen, 2/3 of world's internet population visit social networks, and time spent on social network sites is also expanding. Nowadays, it's not so easy to identify big opportunities, which require truly big doses of creativity. On the other hand, there are more ways for an entrepreneur to earn a living from the internet. You, investors, play a very important role, identifying the Nespresso businesses from the traditional coffee shops and bringing your peripheral vision in key success factors, strategic opportunities, and effective implementation to the entrepreneurs. Last but not least, I will talk about the evolution of marketing strategies. The myth is that you cannot make money through the social media, but the reality is that more than 88% of marketers integrate social media in their marketing mix. Social media creates high value and on-target inbound links, helping them to improve their brand visibility in search engines. Success in the offline business world is location, 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 and word of mouth. The internet is no different. Location is visibility in search engines, and word of mouth is viral marketing. However, it's important not to put all the eggs in the same basket. It's better not to base your strategy only in search engine optimization, but to diversify, like getting traffic from different sources, publishing fresh content, bid on keywords, interact in social media, build valuable applications, etc. Building traffic and trust converts into sales. Thank you very much.